Jessica Theodorou, and I am a Hume councillor with Hume City Council. My background is actually Greek, and it's fantastic that we live in such a fantastic multicultural community.
Events like this are an essential part of life in Hume and part of what makes our community such a great place to live. Hume is known for its cultural diversity. We have a vibrant mix of around 160 nationalities and languages other than English spoken at home. The Multicultural Family Festival is a celebration of that. And it is a delight to see so many people gathered here to participate in the festivities. Events such as this offer an opportunity for people of all ages and backgrounds to come together to celebrate what makes us different and what we have in common. Hume City Council is committed to supporting events like this, which offer something for the whole family. So I thank you, and I am honoured to be part of the inaugural family Multicultural Family Festival, and I hope to attend many more years in the future. I would also like to acknowledge Masters and the other sponsors. I think it is very important because we need partners in everything that we do with the community.
day for the community festival. We like all each other, only one here, the people respect it.
And we're at the Mountain Orange Festival, Festival Road. Come down, taste our fresh British grapes. Enjoy!
Beautiful, keep going.